Yo, where are you going?
To let him know the monster I am.
Wait, just wait. Let's just find the right time.
I killed his parents! There will never be a right time to tell him.
Did you?
Ash? Listen. Stop. You don't know what this is.
Did you kill little Kato's parents? I'll ask again. Did you kill his parents? Did you?
Yes, I did it.
The following message is transmitted by request of the Tarrant County authorities. Authorities are looking for a 17-year-old boy who went missing on Saturday evening. The parents of the boy reported that he left a note on the counter stating that he is traveling on foot and that he will not be returning home. The boy also left his cell phone and wallet behind and wishes not to have contact with anybody. The young man is a white male, 17 years of age with brown hair, blue eyes, and was last seen wearing a red fire alarm t-shirt, blue sweatpants and red Adidas shoes. If you spot the young man, do not approach him. It is unknown what his intentions are or if capable of harming somebody or himself. Instead, call 911 and they relay your report to the Tarrant County authorities. Make sure give the exact location and his direction of travel. Authorities cannot give out any more information about the missing boy at this time. Stay tuned for updates.
Blueberry.
Dewberry.
A dewberry.
Yes.
This is what?
It's a baked spaghetti.
Uh-huh. I thought, oh my God, he's gonna kill me.
It's completely overcooked.
Is it?
That's just like children's food. Really bad.
Thank you.
Bloody.
The following is an important bulletin from your local authorities. This is not a test. Please listen carefully. The following message is transmitted by request of the Texas Missing Person Unit. Tarrant County is still searching for the 17-year-old boy that went missing from his home earlier this week. After a 24-hour search on the young man has not yet been located. The parents of the boy stated that he left a note on the kitchen counter stating that he is traveling on foot and that he will not be returning home. The parents of the boy also reported that he left his cell phone and wallet behind, an indication that he wishes that he does not want any contact with anybody. At this time, authorities are appreciating help from locals. The young boy is a white male, 17 years of age, with brown hair, blue eyes, and was last seen wearing a red fire alarm t-shirt, blue sweatpants, and red Adidas shoes, and it has been confirmed that the name of the boy is Gavin Miller. If you spot Gavin Miller, call 911, and it has also been confirmed by Gavin's parents that he is not likely to do any harm. Stay tuned for more updates.
Pleasure chamber, who's not to be disturbed?
Pleasure chamber? Well, I'll tell you what, he's about to be very disturbed.
Well, just clamp the main artery and I'll be there as soon as I can. Look, it's standard brain replacement surgery. I do them in my sleep. What do you mean, what am I doing? I'm getting my groove on. I have a...
Administrative message from the Tarrant County authorities. The 17-year-old boy that went missing Saturday evening has been found and he is now returning home. Repeating, the 17-year-old boy was found alive. This includes all operations under the emergency alert system. We will now resume to normal programming.